But this being borax, which is an all-natural substance, is harmless to my hands. Unlike other crystals like copper sulfate, you have to glaze that before you can actually touch it. Alum, you don't want to put that on your hands.